Hey, it's Nancy here in the tasting room at Westport Whiskey and Wine with this week's flight of the week. We have a 100% rye flight. So first, Woodinville. This rye was cultivated exclusively on the Omlin farm in Quincy, Washington, and it is 90 proof. Second, Jefferson's. This is a 10-year-old. The bottle bears the third U.S. president, Thomas Jefferson, on the bottle, but it actually contains 100% Canadian rye. So fun fact. But the batch is number 37 for this one. And then next we have New Riff Single Barrel Rye. This is a 95% rye, 5% malted rye mash bill, and it's from the fall 2016 distillation season. And last, Alberta Premium Canadian Rye. This is 132 proof and won Whiskey of the Year in 2020. You have all of these for $26. Come into the tasting room or get them to go, and we will see you soon.